I look like somebody's mean stepmom. What a Kang Gang, welcome back to another YouTube video. Hi, my name is Camden, aka Cam Leafa. And as you know, you might as well go ahead and hit that subscribe button and join the Cam Gang and be cunt, because bitch, you're already here, so you might as well be cunt. Today, I want to come to you guys with another vlog. I'm on the way to go get some lash supplies from my girl, Kristen. Y'all met Kristen before, the girl I went to for my class, the girl I went to put in the vlog. So, y'all familiar with her, though, I ain't brand new. And so, I'm literally pulling in now. I was like, I'm a vlog today. And then when I was just driving, I was like, oh shit, I said I was gonna vlog. So
here we go.
So yes, I'm pulling into her spot. Finna get some more lashes, some more rings, some maybe some glue, I don't know. Depends on what my total is. Chill. I'm down here with Lewis and Trey, so Trey's car, yeah. Yeah. I'm finna come in here. I'm pretty sure she don't care that I vlog or whatever, so I'm finna see what I can find and what I can vlog, because I'm pretty sure she gotta sit in here, because today is her last day till she go on vacation, and she's gonna be here from 8 to 8, so she's booked and busy, child. Love to see her. And so, yeah, she probably won't care if I record, so, because I'm being there alone, so, yeah, let's go in. Okay, guys, so I'm in here, and basically, I need to get some lashes, and then she got some stuff over here that I'll probably look at. I know I need for sure some rings, but I'm not trying to be too loud just because she got a garden in here, and I ain't just trying to be loud and obnoxious, you know. I'm gonna look around and everything and see what she got that I can get, and I'm probably finna probably look. So I'm back in here from Chris Lynn's. I'm actually almost back at the house, but I actually spent a pretty little penny. I spent $160 on supplies. But hey, that's gonna come with it, like, bitch, it comes. So I got some more lashes, of course. I made sure to get these because many people have been asking me. Hopefully I don't fall again. But yes, many people have been asking me, are you gonna get like the color trays, colored lashes? And here we go, like, got them. I already got this one girl, she wanna do this purple. So we're gonna do that for her. Also, I got this bonder too. It helps with retention after you finish with your set. After you finish with your set, you wanna put that on your lashes to you put that on after you're finished. And then it's supposed to help with retention, help the set last longer. So. And this damn camera. We good now, cause I just pulled up at the house, so I could pop y'all up. I have those lashes and that bonder in this bag. In this bag, I bought a lash shampoo kit. So I got some lash shampoo, and I got the brush, and then the water bottle and the spoolie that comes with it. Pretty soon, I'm gonna be offering this for my business, the shampoo kits. Definitely, because that's a good investment. That's a good business strategy, like, you know, have lash shampoo kits. So I have kits in general to be able to sell to them. So yes, I'm getting kits pretty soon. Then I got some rings, because I ran out of rings. Oh wow, I think that's it. So yeah, lashes, I got hella lashes. Oh, I got this too. Cause I told her, I was like, I wanna tweezers like this. See how these do, cause I heard these help with isolation. Like, you see how sharp these are? So just to, you know, boom. I feel like these are really gonna help, so. Period. And I bought another glue. So yeah, lashes, glue, tweezers, lash shampoo kit, rings, blah, blah, blah. So yeah. And then she gave me a water bottle for the water bottle and the lash shampoo kit, because she said I should only use water, just simply because if I use like sink water or anything, it could give like that mildew smell after. So you want to use a water bottle. So yeah, Breeze Brows and Lashes, Camden's, y'all know the links, go hit them. I'm finna walk back in the house.
I love driving this car.
Alright guys, I'm finna get back with y'all after I'm dressed and ready and everything, cause we're going out of town for trying to look at a car. And then I believe that's it. So I'ma be vlogging throughout the whole day, and I'll see y'all after I'm dressed.
Hey,
so guys, we on the road. We just got out to the gas station, had to get a couple snacks, couple drinks. Yeah. So yeah, we just trying to hit the road, talk or listen to music, either one. We still got a while before we get there, so we'll see y'all when we get there. So big body bands, please don't crash. We're here at AMG Mercedes because, like I said, Trey's here to look for a car or look at a car, whichever one. That's what I'm saying. Go ahead and get that. Get the G Wagon, girl.
I feel like if he wanted it, he could get it though.
Yeah.
That's really
okay. No, it's not.
It's 2. It's 97. That track cock was
higher than that. I was gonna say, if he really wants that, he could.
Let me say this, like, I guess we looking for the man to look for the car or whatever. All these cars really matter. Hey y'all. Okay, girl. No, King Gang, they just definitely disrespect the
twin.
Both of them bitches just disrespected y'all. They lucky if I don't do them something for playing with y'all. So, might just want to go ahead and get off here and whoop their ass right now. Because, bitch, don't tell them don't play with y'all. But, all right. We're not doing too much so yet. And my battery is already half, y'all. Like, it's already showing half. So, not sure if this is going to be a long vlog. I don't think it's going to be a long vlog. Because I really didn't know how much battery I had. And so if a battery runs out, there's nothing I can do because I don't have no charger. So whatever happens, happens. So just know, I did try to vlog for y'all. So we finna look around for a little longer and then I'm gonna get back on. So y'all, we still here at Ben's and turns out it wasn't Trey that was getting a car. It was me. Big body Ben's, please don't crash.
Nah.
The car ain't on.
I was like, you know your car got to
be on. But nah, we just manifesting at its best because I will be having one of these. Yeah. So yeah, we're not doing too much. We just still trying to look around, trying to find him a car that he likes and everything else. So not too much for me to vlog, but I just wanted to come in on here and give y'all an update. And I'll get back with y'all when we're doing something else. Hopefully. We're hungry, so after this, I know we're going to Chicken Express. So
can you send me that link to your Instagram?
Yeah. But all right, y'all, I'm finna get off here and I'll be hungry. And I'll be back. Alright guys, so we're here at Chicken Express finally. We took a little break from the dealership. Trey is deciding on if he wants that car or not. So while he's deciding, we are freaking food.
Can you get right there?
So that I just do too much. Yeah.
He goes, I'll make him chop y'all.
I get this together, this will be the third video I need to upload.
I like your channel.
Oh, that gray one was bad.
I have 3 videos to upload after this.
Now,
so, y'all already ordered?
Yeah.
We're about to play.
The gray one got the same stuff.
So, y'all, I don't want to linger too much because, like I said, we're short on battery, I feel like. So, I don't just want to just be lingering on camera just doing nothing. Yes, we are finna eat. I'm going to get back on here to show y'all my plate and then I'll probably show y'all my after plate. I don't just want to linger because I don't want to just my battery to go out and it be coming to the point where we're doing and I'm just going because my camera's out. So y'all, I told y'all I was going to come on here and show y'all my plate. So I got the spicy tenders with the MP, which stands for Mashed Potatoes, because y'all know I was a Chicken Express working ass bitch. And then we got the gravy and the roll. I'm gonna tear it up because I'm hungry and ate all day. Not gonna play with it. And yeah, and I'm gonna show y'all.
How much I can eat. Pretty sure I can eat it. So I'm just gonna show y'all empty plate. Most likely. So.
I told y'all.
That bitch was hungry. They don't like to feed me no more. Cause why is it popping up? If we just not eating. No shame. Y'all, I was up at 5 this morning. It just gets more and more ridiculous. But now this part was good. Chicken express in Dallas. On lemon. Hit them up.
That's a good food.
Yeah.
See y'all, that just be the only thing about vlogging. It be fat neck, wide goose, duck face ass bitches like her that wanna just always stare.
What?
I wanna see. Y'all can't be talking about it like that. I wanna see too.
Yeah, I was looking at
y'all want to drive by the airport?
Yeah, and can we go to the mall too, since we gotta wait on
y'all
stuff to get here?
I wanna go to the mall.
And I just want to be walking around the mall with my purse, my little one.
Well, y'all hear all them plans that they trying to plan, so I'ma get back on here when we doing one of those. Cause that battery, like I said.
I gotta call my hair back up.
Hey guys, so I'm back. We left the dealership. We'll have to come back in the morning or whatever, blah, blah, blah. But right now we at Louis' mom house, because if y'all don't know, she stays down here in Dallas too. So yeah, we're finna go ahead and see her for a little bit, and then I'm gonna get back on here and let y'all know what we're doing next.
That don't mean y'all ain't still well put together, bitch. You still have ratchet ass moments.
I don't ever see myself
being
ratchet, but did you bring my pink camera out? I mean my pink bag out the car? Where'd you bring it?
Do you ever see
Shatori
acting ratchet?
For
up there.
Do you ever see me acting ghetto and ratchet? Please be honest.
But you was ghetto and ratchet in Walmart tucking your hoodie.
You was ghetto and ratchet pulling up at the bank to fight.
Yup.
Okay.
But anyway, y'all, this is me in and out the vlog for the night. We're back at home. I'm eating a salad for Whataburger. We're finna smoke after this and everything. So yeah, this is the end. We'll see y'all for the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share, because y'all know y'all listen to me. And we'll see y'all in the next one.
I was getting camera for it. I think my hair is flat now.